Now, I'm one of the more patient people that I know, but I've sat waiting a good 10-15 minutes now with this screen. So far, the Elder Scrolls Online Tamriel Unlimited beta is not showing me much. Character creation was nice, and the little pop-up that pops up every now and again telling me this is an unusually long wait time, load time. Yeah, I get it. Thanks, Bethesda.